thing. I'll keep that close to the clock.
I saw your track after. It looked pretty fucking squirrely.
Oh, I came into it so fucking hot, Tim. I'm just gonna accelerate through the snow. I got a handful. Next thing I know, I'm about into that tree, and I'm like,
holy whoopee, Batman.
I like it, though. I can't take it fast
enough. I don't have enough compression in the rear for that.
Oh, I was getting slapped a little. Can't be a...
I can change it.
We just gotta, plus you.
Much.
Plus it, too, and it'll be awesome. We haven't asked Kyle about his rear end. We did that.
I did ask him a little bit. Give me your thing. Let me try a couple notches just for kicks.
Plus it.
Usually I'm not on that whoopee stuff and I don't care.
I hear you. I fuck with mine so much in the desert until it's right, and then I come up here and everything's shit. It's like last year when we did Pine Creek, I was happy as a clam, because I'm like, yeah, it's my desert city! That is a... Okay, I'm now in love with sheep track. I fucking hated that thing.
Seems so much shorter now, too, doesn't it?
Awesome.
Remember, it used to take us
for... The Trail 2 Sheep Rim is awesome, too! This whole ride is just ripping shit.
Yeah, that first little section before you get up there? Yeah, it's nice.
Well, even Hoodoo, yeah. From Hoodoo to here, just, you could, I mean, rip if you felt like it. Holy crap. Still, I don't know.